is more.
My cane!
You need more than a cane when I'm through with you, Ripburger.
We're headed for the gorge!
Ripburger, you're going to kill all of us.
Shh, Ben, don't ruin the ending.
How do you stop this thing?
From the cockpit! Doc!
Careful, Ben!
So much for the controls. I could have used those. Here goes nothing.
What the? Ben, what did you do? Ben, are you alive?
I am, but I don't know about Ripburger.
I can see him. He's out cold. Climb back here quick.
Well, that answers that.
Wait, come back! We need your weight in the plane!
Try that again.
Ben, climb back here quick.
Let me try.
Climb back here quick! Wait, come back! We need your weight in the plane!
Life was a game to him, and he played it by his own rules. He was a mystery to most of us, and yet an inspiration to us all. He gave us freedom. He gave us power. He gave us wings. He gave us wheels. Thank you, Malcolm Corley, for giving us a dream that will never die.
So? Maybe we could do lunch sometime next week.
Yeah, sure. Lunch sounds great.
Things aren't gonna change, are they, Ben? I mean, just because I'm in charge of the company now, and living in a mansion and riding around in limos, that doesn't mean we won't spend a lot of time together, does it?
Look, Mo, you're in a different league now. You shouldn't be hanging out with the likes of me anymore.
But Ben... Oh, just a second. Hello? What? No, that's crazy. Is he nuts? Look, move the meeting up to 5 and tell the plant foreman that I'm coming over personally to inspect those parts. I know, that's what I told him. Excuse me, what was that last part? No, that alloy was flawed to begin with. Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah, good, great.
Thank you. telling you once and I ain't getting round. You got 2 weeks to get out of town. Gonna give you 2 weeks till I break out the plow. Set the scarecrow free, the mistake in the ground. So long, roll on. The plow is greased and it's ready to crease. Better get out of town.
Is greatly decreased, and now the odds are greatly increased that I may someday get a chance to kiss your lips. I thank the Lord each day for the apocalypse.
Bye.